Hi, in this video, I'll show you how to download and install Office 2024 from Microsoft for free. Step one, open your browser and search for Office Deployment Tool. Click on the first link that appears in your search results, then click on the download option on the page. Once the Office Deployment Tool is downloaded, go to your desktop and create a new folder named Office 2024. Step 2, copy the downloaded file into this folder. Right-click on the file and select Run as Administrator. Check the box that appears and click Continue. You'll see a dialog box where you need to select the Office 2024 folder that you have previously created. Click OK. The files will be successfully extracted into your selected folder. Next, right-click on the file named Configure Office 365/64 and choose Open with Notepad. Now, go to the link in the description and click on the link labeled Microsoft Article, which will take you to a page with a code for an XML file. Copy this code, return to your Notepad file, select all the existing text, and delete it. Then, paste the new text you just copied. Here's an important part. Starting from where it says Product ID until the end where it says Product, delete everything. Go back to the article and scroll down to find a product key. Select the product key from XML Activation and choose the key for Office LTSC for Commercial Preview. Copy this product key, return to your Notepad file, and paste it where it says PIDKEY, replacing all the hash symbols. Then, go to File and select Save As, saving it in your Office 2024 folder with the name configuration.xml. Now go to your Office 2024 folder and delete the old file named ConfigureOffice365x64. Since the new configuration file will be your main XML file. Step 3, copy the entire Office 2024 folder and paste it into your C drive. Once it's pasted, open the folder and copy the path location. Next, go to the Start menu, type Command Prompt, and open it. Type CD, hit space, then paste the path of your folder that you previously copied and press Enter. Return to the article and look for the Console command. Copy this command, go back to the Command Prompt, and paste it there. Press Enter and Microsoft Office will start installing automatically. Once the installation is complete, you'll have Word, Excel, and PowerPoint on your computer. To activate Office, open Word and click on Account. You'll see Microsoft LTSC Office 2024 Professional Plus Preview, which needs activation. Click on Change Product Key and a dialog box will appear. Return to the article, scroll down to find the product key for Mac activation, and copy the key for Office LTSC 2024 for Commercial Preview. Paste it into the activation box, and there you have it, activated Microsoft Office. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more content like this.